As you know, it's a girl, Aaliyah here. And today I'm with a special guest, my cousin, Giselle. And today I will be doing a science experiment. The result of the science experiment should be a chemical reaction, which is a mini volcano. Before we get started, can you do me a quick favor? Can you hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, and give this video a huge thumbs up in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Should you do it? If you did, give me a couple clicks on the back. Anyways, let's get started. So the ingredients you would be needing is vinegar, some dish soap, baking soda, glitter for fun, and also food dye for fun. And then you would want a glass jar or a plastic jar. You would also need a funnel, but since I don't have a funnel, I'll be making a funnel with some paper. First, I'm going to start off with the cup of vinegar. Now I'm gonna do just that. Okay, now it's time for the glitter and the food dye. You can do all of the glitter and all of the food dye if you want.
I want pizza.
Okay, now I'm gonna do the food dye. Okay, the color's changing a lot. Oh my god, it looks like there's a little red squiggly worm. Now let's see. And now we will do the glitter. At least we're outside. If we were inside, the mess would have been inside. And now it's time for my dough.
Okay, I think I added too much.
Okay, so I had to get a stick to mix it all up. Because you're supposed to mix it up.
Bubbles!
We love bubbles.
Yeah.
And now I'm gonna add some in my cousins. And good. We will need to add some baking soda. to have 2 tablespoons? One tablespoon. Even though some fell, so I'm gonna use that. Giselle, look, yours is doing the chemical reaction too. Just smaller because it's a smaller container.
Oh my god, Leah, look.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god! This is so cool.
You guys definitely should try this. I prefer you to use a big glass jar because then it'll be a bigger explosion. Popping all the bubbles.
Leah, look at mine.
Oh my! Oh my god!
Too big of a chemical reaction.
Leah, that was my turn.
Sorry.
Aaliyah, feel it. It feels good when you touch it.
Oh my god, this feels so good.
Aaliyah.
Oh my god.
Aaliyah, you.
Oh my god. Yeah.
That was the end of the experiment. Hope you liked it. Bye.